What's up, Scopser? Back here with another video, and today we will be showing you guys what apps we use on our phone and the apps we have on our phone. But do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Plus, follow us on our Instagrams, and the link will be in the description box below. Enjoy!
You can ask her. She don't love him, love him all. She like fast cars. She just dance, freaky dance, throw money in the club. She gon' dance, yeah. I got money, he got money. You can ask her. She don't love him, love him all. She like fast cars. I like bad broads, freaky bad broads.
So this is my phone currently. I have an iPhone 11, the purple one. You guys could see through there, and I have a Nike case. This is what my case looks like. This is Nike, and I think the other part was cut off or something, but SE, I'm guessing. But anyway, that's not the point of the video. We're showing you guys what apps we use, but let me start screen recording right quick. And I did switch from, I went from Android to iPhone. Not for any huge purposes, it was just there's a deal on iPhone, so why not? Everyone has iPhone. And I always wanted to play iMessage games with my friends, so it was a bonus for me. But I have regular, I was about to start showing y'all, but I'm screen recording, so you guys will see it either here or here. But I have, I'm on the first page, as y'all can see. Let me show y'all right here. Okay, I'm on the first page of my phone, not the page, first, I guess you can call it page. First slide, now that's like school. First page of my phone, y'all can see mail and everything. Regular iPhone, 30 messages and all that. Y'all don't need to see that. Anyway, Snapchat, y'all probably gonna be like, ah, she barely has any Snapchat. Cause I do streams to people, so I open my Snapchat messages. This one Snapchat message is just from Snapchat themselves. Like when they have like their ads or whatever. And I've never opened it, so I just left it there. But yeah, but Instagram is a lot more. Let's see. Instagram is a lot more. She stuffed her butt. I guess Pretty Tings, they have, it's funny. Not for a shout out or anything, but their spam, I think it's a spam page, is really funny. But TikTok, I'm not on TikTok. Like I'm literally rarely on TikTok. I don't, cause I find before I got TikTok, right? I would use YouTube and just search up funny black TikToks and that's what I'll watch. But when, I guess it depends on who you follow, that would show you like what their content is or whatever. And I just find the app itself boring. Like, open TikTok right now. I don't even have many followers. Let me see. 2 followers and I'm following 2 people. One of those people are Sarai. So that's it. I haven't posted, haven't even done any drafts, nothing like that. But that's for social media. I don't have any other social media. Gmail, y'all can see 5,000. Sorry. But for school, I use all these apps to double check my answers later in PhotoMath because I like to be precise with my work. Try to make sure I'm as correct as possible. Even if I make a mistake, oh well. School, you learn and move on. But I use Word, Docs, Slides. Basically, school apps, like for band, it's for basketball. I'm up right quick. Wolfpack basketball. And calculate. This is supposed to be a scientific calculator for chemistry that I'm taking right now over the summer, but I haven't really used it that much. Haven't really used it at all. But that's the second slide. I have SoundCloud, Spotify, y'all can see all the apps. Utilities, it's like a regular iPhone, so nothing much there. For YouTube, I use all these apps. YouTube Studios, of course, to keep track with your YouTube videos, comments, likes, all that. Thumbnail, some of these apps I haven't been using for YouTube. I'm gonna keep it completely honest. Like, I feel like if I use them, like, if I delete them, then I'll feel the need to use it, so I'll re-download it. And I don't have time to be deleting, re-downloading, and going back and forth, so I just leave it there. Let it do it. It would be needed sometime. So I use PowerDirector. I mainly use Vlogstar to edit videos. If y'all were wondering, it's like a watermark because we didn't pay for it. So there's a watermark on the side that pops up sometimes. I use Vlogstar to edit because I just find it a lot easier than iMovie itself. I don't know. I don't use iMovie, but I might start using it a little bit, like a mixture. But Vlogstar, PowerDirector, I use it just to put, like, if I'm for the video where it was rating shoes that we want, I use PowerDirector to put the shoes up. Vlogstar, I guess I haven't learned where to put them or whatever, but that's, I find it convenient to use Vlogstar for what I need to use it for. But then on the other side, I have YouTube. I download this app, YouTube Tracker, to track watch time hours, because on your phone with YouTube Studio, you can't track that. It's like from a laptop, I guess. So I use the YouTube Tracker to download, and the rest of these apps are to crop. I don't really use Superimpose, is for a lot of YouTubers use it for thumbnails, but we don't, as you guys can see, we don't at all. I normally use Crops for Free for if I need to crop anything. Let's see, shoes. I have literally a place for shoes. So if you go to Nike, I'm on Nike right now, I have sweatshirts, volleyball shorts. They're all on sale right now, so hopefully you get one of them. I'm on Chic, and it says the 4s are out of stock, but yet it's in my car, so I don't understand. Me no comprendo. Anyway, Kids Foot Locker. I didn't show you guys this in the last video because we were only doing 5 shoes, but literally 2 days after we did that video and posted it, I found these Foamposites. Whoa, okay, these Foamposites. And I like them because they're really unique. And plus, they're on sale. And it's, I feel like it's rarely, you can rarely find Foamposites that are on sale. And these are regularly priced at $180 and now they're on sale for $120. That's a good sale, that's a good deal. That's $60, you save $60 right there. And I'm not a 7, I'm a 6.5 in grade school, as y'all can see. Let me turn my card. So hopefully I'll get this for my birthday. Kids Foot Locker, regular Foot Locker. I don't think I have anything because I don't really use it. Stocks. People, I've heard a lot of people use stocks, but I guess it's not me. Cleats, what? Anyway, that's not the point. I don't use stocks for shoes. I don't know why. It's just I'm so used to using Kids Foot Locker, Shoe Palace, all those stores. So stocks, haven't ordered anything at all. They have the 12s, Retro Black University Gold 12s, some other shoes that y'all can see right here. I have the Chicago toe ones. Y'all can see it looks weird over here. It's like bent or creased, but I have these ones already. They're $150 on stocks, I guess. That's too expensive. Sorry. But then Foot Action is my other one. Go to cart. I have the glow in the dark ones that I wanted. It's in the previous video, so if you guys didn't watch that video, y'all should stop this video and go watch that one real quick. But basically, is that it? Can y'all tell me, please give me another app that I can use for alarms, because this one, Alarmy, is annoying in the morning. But everything, Roamly, I don't use it. Haven't ordered anything from there at all. I just use it to see, I guess, what they have, kind of what they have, because I feel like they're similar to Shein, so I only use it to see what they have. And then Nike Run Club, I use that for to monitor whenever my mom and I go on walks, or Soraya and I might link up once or twice to go on small jogs, runs, walks, whatever. I use that. Target, just to see. I use Target, eBay to see, and Amazon to see what they have. Best Buy is the same thing. Starbucks, I'm more of a coffee bean person, but I've been going to Starbucks recently sometimes. So I just use it to see, like, if I want to order anything new. My current order that I've been sticking with is the mocha cookie crumble frap, something like that, but with no coffee, because I'm not allowed to have coffee. And coffee, But I have Grubhub. Even though my mom and I don't order, if we're going to order something, we call in, order, and go to pick it up. We don't let people deliver. And then Netflix, I don't even have the Netflix account logged in on this phone, so I don't really know why I have Netflix. But it's not, I have Netflix on the TV, on my TV, but not on my phone. But hopefully I'll get it soon. that you guys saw was on my phone. And I hope y'all enjoyed my side of the video. I hope y'all enjoyed the whole video. But since y'all haven't gotten to Soraya's part, I hope you guys have been enjoying the video so far. But do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Plus, follow us on our Instagrams, and the link will be in the description box below. Enjoy.
So, these are pretty much just like all the apps I have on my phone, like the apps that came with the phone. I have the beta app, that's why it looks like I have two more applications, but they're not two more, you know what I mean. But, yeah. And just ignore those notifications. So yeah, like weather, mail, clock, like the basic apps and stuff. Then like my messages, Safari, camera, phone log. And then don't judge me on the phone log and messages, because the phone log is pretty much just like voicemails and stuff. So yeah, it's not like calls I just don't answer and stuff. And then my messages is pretty much just like unknown senders and stuff. It's just, I usually respond to people, so yeah, I don't really know why I have 201 messages. Then the games are like for my little cousins when they come over, because they always be taking my phone. I'm not gonna lie, I play the game sometimes too. Then I have like the videos, like Netflix and Hulu and stuff that I just like to watch when we're like going somewhere or something. I know Spotify and SoundCloud aren't videos, but y'all get the idea. Then there's like my apps for my apps for like photo editing for thumbnails and stuff. Yeah, like Logical stuff. Then like my video editing apps for videos, and then YouTube Studio. Then those are like my social media apps that I usually use. So like Snapchat, Instagram, FaceTime, TikTok. Some of them aren't social media, but like in the same category. Then those are social media apps that I don't really use. And then like Zoom, Google Meet. That should be in my classroom, but like class schedule. Those are like my outfits, like places that I shop and stuff, not outfits. Places that I shop, like Foot Locker and stuff. And then I have like Boohoo. Then my selling apps like Poshmark and Let It Go. I usually use like Goat and Stocks and sneakers for shoes. Then those are my school apps. Like if I'm not home and need to do my schoolwork and stuff. Yeah. Then like Remind. Then the next one is like, I'm not gonna click on IG. The next one is like for my Apple Watch games and stuff. I don't even use my Apple Watch anymore, but I still have the apps on there. I don't really know why, actually. But yeah, those are just the apps I used to use for my Apple Watch. Then those apps are just like apps that were on the phone that I don't even use. Like I don't know why I have most of these apps. Like, what is Pages? I don't even know what Pages is. I mean, I know what it is, but why do I have it? Yeah, let's just delete that. Okay. Yeah, so then I just, because, like, yeah, that looks better. You know, the Bible, and then you see Kobe and Nip in the back. My wallpaper, and that's pretty much it. And beta. So those are pretty much like the apps on my, well, those are the apps on my phone, not pretty much. Those are the apps on my phone, are the apps that I use on a daily, pretty much. Ignore the notifications. I only got two, so it's not that bad. If I got more, then I probably would've redid the video. But yeah, so. That's pretty much it. In beta. So those are pretty much like the apps on my, those are the apps on my phone, not pretty much. Those are the apps on my phone, are the apps that I use on a daily, pretty much. ignore the notifications. I only got two, so it's not that bad. If I got more, then I probably would have redid the video. But, yeah, so that's pretty much it.
Anyways, I hope you guys liked the video. Thank you for watching. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Please excuse the paint on my shirt. I just realized I had paint on my shirt. But, yeah, thank you guys for watching our video. We should be meeting up soon to do, like, a video together. So, yeah. We had a lot of, like, video ideas and stuff, but Corona kind of messed that up. Makes me mad. But it's okay. But we're still going to try to do, like, the video ideas that we did have. It's just, they might be a little, well, they will be different, but they're gonna be, we just have to like go along with it. But yeah, so make sure to stay tuned for our next videos. We'll be posting every Wednesday like we always have been. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and follow our Instagrams in the description box below. I keep saying and like. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, and make sure to turn on your post notifications so you know what time we're gonna be posting. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. Press the scops, we out.